Rhinophyma is a hereditary sebaceous overgrowth affecting typically the normal tissues over the nose. It can cause almost cauliflower-like growths that can be very disheartening and have a very negative effect on self-esteem. We utilize state-of-the-art laser therapy to sculpt the rhinophyma to give back a normal-appearing nose, which has such a dramatic effect from a self-esteem standpoint.